going on down there. The station work is already underway. We think the construction, all of it, as far as the ride itself being built with the steel and the columns, that part will all be done toward the end of January. Trains will arrive in February, we get into March and we're ready to test the ride, and then starting in April, we're ready to open the park and get everybody on it. So,
John, but one quick question, we got to hear it from you, straight from you. It's going to be a great scary event. Make sure you guys get the news behind you on the first ride, because that night ride is going to be an event. You make sure you get it out to the media as far as you can. That's all I'm saying.
We're all on that already. Yeah. I'll be contacting my boss for donations.
There you go. Rip it up.
Yeah, no doubt about it.